Hello, everyone. So let's see. We don't need to talk to the travelers. We are done with Eclipse, so that's good. Kidding. There are two of them here. Right, let's go down and check the merchant here. Well, I don't think I have any of that. Can I switch to that? Is that one over here somewhere? I came from there, I remember. Thank you. So what was that? Yeah, there isn't know what we are after. Okay, we are going to be landing here. It's pretty beautiful though, but still, we are not here to admire the scenery. I will can I build this without building a base? Available to build 0. Is that because I'm out of material perhaps? There we go, I could build it. Trading post detected. Let's tag that. Get out. Let's see how the trading post looks like. If it looks like it did back when I played last time 2 years ago, it would be a great place to do some ship buying. Just want to see what we have available. Yes, they look identical. And I will not park over there because because then I will take up another spot. That's an A1. But it's off. Plus, I don't really like the looks of it. I guess I'm more after something that looks better than the one we have. So what do we have available for us? That's actually really good. Not having to need to craft these anymore. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of anything so far. Just looks quite rubbish. I mean, I could just go and answer distress signals or whatever they are called. And I will probably find something I like, but... why do I get a feeling they are just relanding here? Oh, well, that looks pretty. It's not too bad. It's probably the best one we've seen so far at this place. Okay, those two are identical, aren't they? They are B. See, they're just different... different class. I haven't seen any S chips here, only... I guess it's B or C, B or A. I mean, who would like to fly around in this? It's like a toilet roll with a bug on it. That one looks pretty good. It's a solar ship. There's nothing else here that really... No. It's not bad, but... As a hauler, 38 mil for that. And nothing around here. At least it's daytime now, so now we can actually see a little bit more and what is approaching us. That looks pretty decent. There's one long ship. Make an offer on the Lifeform Starship. Off the trade. Well, I'm a game for that. Is that all we have? Explorer unit. I think the explorers are, let's see, 166. Yeah, the explorers have more range, but yeah. Look at that though. That's nice. But I need to I now need to do some stuff here. So, let's see. I'm actually, I don't need to do anything. That chip is mine. So, all I now need to do is to get the hell out of here, really. I mean, I own it, so... I just need to replace some stuff. Let's see here. Starship. Well, even if I... let me try. It's not gonna work. document, I see that. Okay, never mind. Let's go back home. So I'm gonna be heading over to that. And something will have to go into the bank. Well, something, some things. This I do want to keep. Let's get that one in there. I'm not sure why I made it. Okay, never mind. We need to get rid of some of it, so. I'm not sure what to use this for. Okay. So, I want to store this. Decent. How many more do I have? These I don't need, that I don't need. Store technology. Okay, how many of these can I still store then? Store that. I got two more. Charge. Store. Of course. Hi, Daniel. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. And you? Okay, done. Sweet. Let's get rid of this one. I'll actually do... I'm actually melting away. Previous system, current system. Temperature levels stabilizing. Yeah, it's pretty good. I did check my my old save. It's exactly almost 2 years since I played it. Customization module. Yes. Oh. Well, of course, that was going to be a problem. Same here, pretty much. But I reached the anomaly. So I've gotten that far at least. And then I started looking for planets to fish. Yeah, let's see. It mentioned 6. So 3, 4, 5, 6, maybe we'll go with 7, there we go. I have a lot more storage. Well, I unlocked that. It's pretty handy. It's very handy. I kinda just recently bought a new ship, so I'm just trying to get rid of this one. Begin salvage analysis again. Claim scrap. Yes, give me money. There we go. Do I need to sell this? I do. Silica pearl. Lot of random stuff. And that one. There we go. Oh. Well, I don't want that ship. Okay, well, what does it tell me if I try to sell this? units. Extract customization module. Salvage cockpit wings, engine. Okay, well, what if I want to go with the wings? It's only 1 mil, it's not that bad. No, don't worry about that. I will be fine. I can walk. Wait, what the hell is this? When did I get... Oh, wait, is this my second chair? It is. Okay, this one I want to sell. I don't want anything from it. So, begin salvage. And claim scrap. Claim scrap. Right. Well, something I can easily get back. Running around with 19 of these, don't need. So, hold on, what do I do with this? Visit starship fabricated to design and assemble a new vessel, but... Wait, do I go around with this now all the time? I don't want to go around with this all the time. Right. need to head back. I need to ditch more stuff. It's gonna be a loud noise. Or not. Now we can see it a little bit better. Looks actually, yeah, it looks pretty okay. It's not burning anymore, is it? But it is completely messed up. Yeah, we're not gonna repair that. Screw that. Keep that for now. Yeah, it is kind of late. Right, there we go. And now now we have that one. Okay, let's get back. Unless I can change this. Fabricate, wait, let's construct a new. Is that what I want? Well, really what I want to do. Wings. Let's see. Okay. Monothruster reactor core. Oh yeah, I've seen these. Fuselage. But which one do I have on that one? Is it that, I think? Yeah, I think it's that. Stuff here. But which ones do I have on that? I think I have these. Hard frame sea wings. Or that. Hard frame sea wings fin. Or do I only have those? But if I remove that, it's gonna look very, very thin. It's gonna look ridiculous actually now when I take a look at it. Paint job would just do the trick. At least we have a lot. Well, it is an upgrade. Now I need to get everything in here. Hyperdrive. Install. I have a bunch of stuff here. Let's just get all of these in. And then we can move them around. At least we're not gonna have much problem with space now. Wait, what the hell is this? Okay. So, that is 186. That is now okay. What if I do that? 107. It's not too bad. We will be doing a lot of hyperdrives. Let's put that there. Got that stuff back home. That we can get rid of. And these we can get rid of as well. Pulse engine module. Damn, there's a lot of stuff here. Shield. I already have that shield. I do. Then we can sell that for 60 nanites. That's gonna be fine. What the hell is this? Optic filament. Well, what is this? Upgrades this cyclotron ballist? No, 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 screw that. Don't want that. Phase beam. I don't want that. Actually, I could just have sold that. Technology overloaded, okay. Is that it? What's that? Storage augmentation. Can be used to expand starship storage capacity at the space stations. Starship Outfitter. Okay. Well, we have stuff to do here. Let's... I'm gonna get rid of this one. Okay, I'm not gonna get rid of... Oh, wait, no, wait. I cannot get rid of that until I have this installed. Put some cadmium. That's pretty good, though. Put these together, and one of these will have to go. Probably that one. 70 light years. Yeah, I think that will go. Unless I have... So I have to sacrifice... Length to efficiency. Well, I think I would go with the efficiency. If I store this, cannot. Oh, wait, I pressed. Can I sell it? Well, yeah, but barely. Okay. Let's get that one in and then we're gonna dismantle it. Let me take a look at this. That says 100. 25%, or I can go with this one. Let's go with that. That will do. I could actually, yeah, I could have done that as well. I guess it is counting this. Yeah, but we don't need to have it there. This one is just a hyperdrive. It doesn't matter. It doesn't do anything being next to each other like that. Same as that, pretty much. Can I move something up there? No, I cannot. Okay, let's get that down there, these there, that there. Aquatic jets are useless. Can put that there and that one there. Gonna salvage that. Okay. Now we have a bunch of stuff here. Unfortunately, I don't have enough for that. emergency. We can make this. Conflict scanner. We do have a Walker brain at home. Okay, we have some stuff there. Just need to finalize it. So let's pick up some resources, sell some stuff, and then we're gonna head home and see what we can do. Let's begin with selling. I don't wanna sell that, but I do wanna sell this. Okay, we do have a bunch of stuff here. Let's begin with this. Okay, now that is working. That we don't need, but I will need to move this. Or actually, maybe not. Let's put that over there. Put that over there. Can I get rid of this now? Yep. Right, I'm gonna be moving a bunch of stuff over to this now. Not that. Not that. That one just for now. That one belongs there too. Don't need that. These are just because I will be harvesting a bunch of that. That I will keep. This one goes in there. That there. That there. This is what? Silver storage. That go in here. That too. That. Platinum goes in here. Something like that for now, and then we can get rid of some stuff. First, we're gonna be installing a bunch of stuff here. I would like to fill that, but I want to install some other stuff. So economy scanner I want to install. And just to make sure, these they do not. And then we have a conflict scanner. some reason Walker brain is not being recognized. Why? Let's do that then. Yeah, I cannot get this anyway. But I can get this one, I think. Yep. That will be good to have. Actually, hold on. Can I... What if I do that? Okay, and that's good then. So then I didn't destroy that in vain. What else do we have? I think I would like the emergency warp unit. Cargo scans. No. So I need the gold and a warp cell. Is it just too far away? What if I stand here? I have over 1,000 gold. I should have. I think they're just, yeah, they're just too far away from each other. I'm not sure if I put that on the ship. Okay, that one is done. So that's great. The only thing now we need here, from what I can see, I don't really want this right now. It's only if we are using smuggled goods, otherwise I don't think we need it. Rockets, maybe. But right now I don't have any upgrades for it as well, and I feel confident that this is going to be doing enough damage for starters. Then we have the... Emerald Drive. Ok, can mend me. Yeah, okay, but that is not too far to get as well. None of these should be. I just need to go over to the systems and get it. Okay, good. We have that sorted. Then I believe everything is sorted here. So now I'm just gonna be tidying up here because we have a mess. The life supply, I think I should carry. I think I need that more than the ship. Also, this send it over there. Keep a stack, keep a stack. Send that over as well. I can use that to recharge stuff, same as I can with pyrite. I think uranium as well worked that way. The trash we can keep down here. I can use this for, oh wait, to recharge as well. That's just materials, 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 trash, materials, and materials. And that can be for building. Okay, good. Then I am kind of pleased with all of this. Let's go and ditch stuff and pick up whatever we need. So we are going to be putting this back here. Condensed. I will need that one goes there, that one goes there. I can also sort this up a little bit here. Totally not necessary, but yeah. And then we have this one. I'm gonna be putting this one here for now. So I would like to go to the station Starship Outfitter. Okay, there we go. So let's take this for its maiden voyage, or whatever we call it. Right, neat. Let me... Oh yeah, can I get some more of that? Two of that, two of that. And two of this, and then... halfway. It's good enough. Let's go. Oh, I thought that other engines on the side would also work. Well, overall, this one should be better than the one we had. It's only C-class, but I think we can upgrade it. I hope. I don't actually know. We're gonna be looking into that right now when we get there. Also, why am I targeting another planet? I actually forgot how far away this is. I should have used the portal. Okay, nice. So, and now we would like to find the outfitter. Which we have somewhere. We have the fabricator. Outfitter. We have to find upgrade. Upgrade starship. Holy shit. Okay, oh, there. I need 10. Okay, well, this is not that bad, actually. Very expensive, but not that hard yet. Apply augmentation. Well, both, I guess. Thinking. Well, I already have this, but what if... No, wait. This is what's dictating its class, right? The reactor core. It will take me 10,000 nanites to go from C to B. It might be very foolish, but how much does the reactor core cost? I remember it's not costing 10,000. Exosuit, multi-tool. Over here, right? Starship research. There we go. Actually, it does. But it's very different. Yeah, this is very different. Let's put it into perspective, okay? It will cost me 10,000 to go to B. And let's assume it's going to cost me more than 10. I think it is cheaper to build it. But shit, I will need to... I'm not that fussed about redoing what I just did, because it is going fairly fast. I just need to move the storage closer to the landing pad, really. What else do they have? Hyperdrive module. Okay. Well, in that case, I need to get. I need to collect. Wait, what? Am I having a discount on this? It will cost me. Hold on. I get 1,000 discount. Okay. I think I can collect that in a matter of well, I think within an hour. But actually, no, wait, I cannot teleport. No, yeah, I cannot teleport. Can I teleport home from the Outlaw space stations? Because if I can, then yeah. But that means I will have to scrap this for something. And I guess that these wings here. Well, without it, I don't know. I know what I can do, but it's going to be quite an expensive venture, and it's going to take a toll, really, and it might take a long time. It's if I but no, it doesn't work like that. But I think I need to find fighter parts. Actually, let me go and take a look at that. Can I collect? No, but every ship is different. I don't think there is the same thrusters for or exhaust, whatever we call it. Fuselage here. No, thruster. These are the ones I have. No, it's different. Okay. Okay, well, in that case, I don't know what I would like. Maybe the mono thruster? I think I can get that really easy, but I'm not so sure. The wings are what I am not set on. This one, I think I would like the long one. That one could be nice too, but no. I don't really want it. Or maybe. I don't know. Wings. So which wings am I looking for? There's a lot of different wings here. We do have the vector wings here. Afterburner wing. I got a halo wings. I can see how that looks, but I will need to buy this ship at least twice until I'm done. It's not the money that I'm concerned about, because we have made a fair amount of money at it. But well, I will have to do it. I will have to do it. Which one was it? I don't know. I will know when I get there. I think I'm in the right place. Okay. Yeah, I am. This is indeed the right place. Now I need to get to the right planet only. Which is that one? The Bacchus. Which we have no. It's behind the station. Well, I have nothing here. I don't think I can find the trade station that I found earlier. It doesn't seem to be marked anymore.